In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Warzone 2 and DMZ proximity chat not working error. Open Warzone 2 and go to the audio settings. Scroll down and find the voice chat options. Make sure voice chat is turned on and also make sure proximity chat is enabled. Set your voice chat device. This is what you'll hear proximity chat with. If it's already set to default, then try selecting your listening device itself. Some gaming headsets have two outputs, a game or high definition option, and a chat or voice chat option. Typically, the voice chat option is the best option. However, you can try both. On PC, voice chat will automatically be set to push to talk. To talk freely, you can switch to open mic. If your microphone isn't being heard, then lower the open mic threshold. Make sure your voice chat volume is set above zero. Typically, somewhere between 70 and 100 is best. Set your microphone device. Again, if your microphone can't be heard, try setting it to the microphone itself instead of default. Set the microphone volume to 80 or higher. If the issue is your microphone not working, then check out our video linked below to see how to fix microphone issues in Warzone 2. Scroll down to the game voice channel and set it to all lobby. If you're on console, then go to the account and network settings and turn on crossplay communication. This will fix the issue where some players have a cross next to their name. Warzone 2 proximity chat will now be fixed and working. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out our video here to improve visibility in Warzone 2.